I don't know what it is about working from home that makes me not want to wear pants. It's not that I don't wear anything, but I always wear shorts working from home. Are you the same way? In fact, there's a whole bunch of memes about it. I couldn't pick just one, so here are a couple of our favorites. But I thought I would dive into the shorts that I not only practically, but actually live in. These are the shorts that I wear all day, every day, working from home, working on these videos at night after work, and even sleeping in. So if you're working from home and a dude wearing shorts all the time, let's dive into our best work from home shorts review. Okay, so the best work from home shorts, what were we looking for? Well, first of all, they have to be comfortable. That's obvious. Number two, the fit. They have to fit well, be flexible, see comfort, and not be too tight or too snug or feel like they're gonna fall off. They just have to fit decently. Number three, the look. Now, the look isn't as important here because if you're on Zoom all day like I am, most people aren't seeing your shorts or pants or whatever. But they gotta look decent enough to where you can, you know, answer the door or maybe go run some errands and not have any big bright logos on them. Or not too thin that they look like boxers. And last, what we're looking at was the other features here. This is not as important, but some of these shorts do have some interesting features like water repellent. Not as really that big of an issue in the home office, or zip up pockets. And I'm not really jumping on a trampoline here, so that's not a big a deal, but I will explain them anyway. Okay, the best work from home shorts overall. We've done a full review on these. These are the Myles Weekend Sweat Short. If money is no object, which I know it is, we recommend the Myles Weekend Sweat Short. It's a great all-around short. It's made from Myles Premium Storm Cotton, the same thing their hoodies are made from. And the only downside here is the price. At $68, they are still one of the most expensive shorts on this list. However, they are still on our recommended list because of one thing. They have the Myles 5-year guarantee. Now, I guarantee you, none of these other shorts will last anywhere close to 5 years. And if these don't, Myles will replace it. I know this firsthand because I had some socks that were Myles, my favorite socks, they're wool socks. And guess what? They started tearing at the end. They replaced them right away, no problem. So, price $68, a little bit expensive, but they do come with that 5-year guarantee. Comfort 10 out of 10, fit 10 out of 10. The look, these look like high quality shorts. I give them 9 out of 10. They don't look sloppy. You know, I've run errands in these too, but they still are cotton shorts. You're not gonna win any fashion awards with these. The best work from home shorts, the runner up, Fabletics Courtside Short. Now, I had never really tried Fabletics until I got an ad. I was looking for some new shorts and I saw they had a great deal, 2 for $24. You can use this link below to get the same deal. They're really pretty close in comfort to the Myles Sweat Short. And the only downside is you gotta sign up for Fabletics. I'll do a whole review on how to really sign up for that and manage that whole thing. But they're really, really comfortable shorts. They're really well made. And $2 for $24, you cannot beat them. The only thing we didn't like is they had this little weird two-tone area on the side of the short. It's really kind of hard to tell unless you're looking super closely, but it's not that big a deal. And for $12, I mean, you can't really beat it. All right, the best all-around value work-from-home short, the Peak Velocity short. Now, this Amazon brand, Peak Velocity, was really surprising to me. I bought them for like $25 on a whim because I needed some new shorts a couple years ago. But these turned out to be awesome. They're currently on sale for less than $19, and they have quantum fleece, which is a cheesy name, I know. They're 100% polyester, but they still feel nice and warm and fleece inside, and they're super comfortable. Now, the only thing we don't like about these, they got a pretty large logo. It's a V, it's not, you know, super offensive on the front, but these are really good shorts, for especially for $18, you really can't go wrong. Okay, a couple of other shorts that are honorable mentions. We still wear these every day. They just didn't make our absolute best list. The Myles Everyday Short. Once again, more on the athletic side, less on the cottony leisure side. These are a great multi-purpose workout, lounge out pair of shorts. A little bit more on the athletic side than the leisure side, but still comfortable. Make a little bit of noise, but they're a great short to wear all the time. Same thing with the Oliver's All Over short. Both those are a little bit on the more expensive side. The Myles short obviously comes with that same 5-year guarantee. They're both a great pair of shorts you can wear working out or around the home. Now, the other pair of shorts I got in my Fabletics sale, the 2 for $24, was this Fabletics franchise short. Once again, for $12, you cannot go wrong. It's a great short. A little bit more on the athletic side, like I said, but once again, for $12, you can't go wrong. This pair of shorts also has a nice gusset, nice and stretchy, has a zipper back pocket, and even this nice little cut up the side. A lot more on the athletic side than the comfort side, but still a good pair of shorts to wear when you're working from home. Last but definitely not least, one of our favorite pair of pants. We've done a full review on these, the Public Rec All Day Everyday Short. This is a great pair of shorts to wear all the time. The only reason why I didn't make it to the top of our list was the waistband can be a little snug, which is good if you're, you know, at the trampoline park, at Urban Air, whatever, but not quite as comfortable if you're wearing them all day long. You can't really go wrong with them. They are a little bit more on the expensive side, but they didn't make the top three because the waist is just a little bit tight. So we've given you options here on the best work from home shorts video review. I mean, $12 to $68, you can find something that fits exactly what you're looking for. We tried a couple pairs of shorts with this one pair from Amazon that are about $10 a piece that I wear to sleep. They kind of are a little bit too thin, look a little bit too much like boxers. They did not make the list, but literally you got a wide variety of shorts here. Do you have any questions or comments? Please let us know below. We really did hope you liked this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. Helps us show up for more people to see it. It allows us to produce more of these videos. They're not easy to do, but hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and let us know if you have any questions or comments. We hope to see you again real soon.